Find the eigenvalues and eigenvectors of 1, minus 1, 4, 3, 2, minus 1, 2, 1, minus 1. At first, we shall write the characteristic equation of the matrix A. That is, determinant of capital A minus lambda I, that is equal to 0. It is a cubic function in lambda, that is, lambda cube minus S1 lambda square plus S2 lambda minus S3 is equal to 0. Observe this equation. Odd powers are positive in sign and even powers are negative in sign. Now look at the coefficients. S1 is the sum of the main diagonal elements. They are small a11, small a22 and small a33. Small a11 is 1, small a22 is 2 and small a33 is minus 1. That is, by adding 1 plus 2 minus 1 is equal to 2. Now S2 is the sum of minor of main diagonal elements. The minor of element small a11, that is 1, leaving the first row and first column, we obtain 2 minus 1, 1 minus 1, plus the minor of element small a22, that is 2, leaving second row and second column, we obtain 1, 4, 2 minus 1, plus the minor of element small a33, that is minus 1, leaving third row and third column, and we obtain 1 minus 1, 3, 2. Now the sum is minus 2 plus 1 plus minus 1 minus 8 plus 2 plus 3, that is equal to minus 1 minus 9 plus 5 is equal to minus 5. Now S3 is the determinant of A. You know very well to find the determinant of A. That is 1 into minus 2 plus 1 plus 1 into minus 3 plus 2 plus 4 into 3 minus 4, that is equal to minus 1 minus 1 minus 4, that is equal to minus 6. Hence the characteristic equation is lambda cube minus 2 lambda square minus 5 lambda plus 6 is equal to 0. Now we have to find the roots of the equation. Let lambda is equal to 1, then P of 1 is nothing but 1 cube minus 2 1 square minus 5 into 1 plus 6, that is equal to 1 minus 2 minus 5 plus 6 is equal to 7 minus 7, that is equal to 0. Therefore, lambda is equal to 1 is a root. By synthetic division, write the coefficients in order. That is 1 minus 2 minus 5 plus 6. Write 0 below 1. Add 1 plus 0, that is 1. Multiply the sum 1 by 1. Write that 1 below minus 2. Add minus 2 plus 1. Now multiply the sum minus 1 by 1. Write minus 1 below minus 5. Add minus 5 and minus 1. Write minus 6 below plus 6. Add 6 minus 6, that is equal to 0. Now the quotient is lambda square minus lambda minus 6. When you factorize, we get lambda minus 3 into lambda plus 2 is equal to 0. Therefore, lambda is equal to 3 and minus 2. Thus, there are three roots for lambda. They are 1, minus 2, 3. Therefore, eigenvalues are lambda is equal to 1, minus 2 and 3. The eigenvectors are given by a minus lambda I into x, that is equal to 0. They are 1 minus lambda minus 1, 4, 3, 2 minus lambda minus 1, 2, 1, minus 1, minus lambda into x1, x2, x3, that is equal to 0. Now substitute lambda is equal to 1 in the first equation. It becomes 0, minus 1, 4, 3, 1, minus 1, 2, 1, minus 2 into x1, x2, x3, that is equal to 0. Remember the soft drink 7-Up for the multiplication of the matrices. Horizontal elements of the first matrix is multiplied by the vertical elements of the second matrix. Thus, we get the equation minus x2 plus 4x3 is equal to 0. 3x1 plus x2 minus x3 is equal to 0. 2x1 plus x2 minus 2x3, that is equal to 0. By solving the first two equations by rule of cross multiplication, we have x1 divided by determinant minus 1, 4, 1, minus 1 is equal to minus x2 divided by determinant 0, 4, 3, minus 1 that is equal to x3 by determinant 0 minus 1 3 1, that is x1 by 1 minus 4 is equal to minus x2 by 0 minus 12 is equal to x3 by 0 plus 3, that is x1 by minus 3 is equal to x2 by 12 is equal to x3 by 3. By cancelling by the common factor 3, we get x1 by minus 1, that is equal to x2 by 4 is equal to x3 by 1. Therefore, the eigenvector corresponding to the eigenvalue lambda is equal to 1 is capital X1 is equal to minus 1, 4, 1. Similarly, for lambda is equal to minus 2, the equation 1 becomes 3 minus 1, 4, 3, 4 minus 1, 2, 1, 1 into x1, x2, x3, that is equal to 0. When we multiply these two matrices, we get the following three equations. They are 3x1 minus x2 plus 4x3 is equal to 0, 3x1 plus 4x2 minus x3 is equal to 0, 2x1 plus x2 plus x3 is equal to 0. By solving the first two equations, by rule of cross multiplications, we have x1 by 1 minus 16 is equal to minus x2 by minus 3 minus 12 is equal to x3 by 12 plus 3. That is, x1 by minus 15 is equal to x2 by 15 is equal to x3 by 15. By cancelling by common factor 15, we get x1 by minus 1 is equal to x2 by 1 is equal to x3 by 1. Therefore, the eigenvector corresponding to the eigenvalue lambda is equal to minus 2 is capital X2 is equal to minus 1, 1, 1. For lambda is equal to 3, the first equation becomes minus 2, minus 1, 4, 3, minus 1, minus 1, 2, 1, minus 4 into x1, x2, x3 is equal to 0. Thus, we obtain three equations. They are minus 2x1 minus x2 plus 4x3 is equal to 0, 3x1 minus x2 minus x3 is equal to 0, 2x1 plus x2 minus 4x3 is equal to 0. By solving the first two equations by rule of cross multiplication, we have x1 by 1 plus 4 is equal to minus x2 by 2 minus 12 is equal to x3 by 2 plus 3, that is x1 by 5 is equal to x2 by 10 is equal to x3 by 5. By cancelling by common factor 5, we get x1 by 1 is equal to x2 by 2 is equal to x3 by 1. Therefore, eigenvector corresponding to the eigenvalue lambda is equal to 3 is x3 is equal to 1, 2, 1.